on, but I'm still alive, still looking for the light, the endless pool on the other side. It's a wild, wild west. I'm doing my best. I'm a soldier of love. Every day and night. I'm a soldier of love. All the days of my life.
I've been torn up inside.
Padre, is that you? Padre, is everything all right? It sounds like there's a battle going on out there.
Don't worry, my dear. You are safe in the house of the Lord.
Of course, Padre. Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been 3 days since my last confession.
3 days? How many sins could you have committed in 3 days? Come back when you have more time, please.
Excuse me?
Listen, senorita. Then please, go on.
I have broken the fourth commandment, Padre.
You killed somebody?
No, that is not the fourth commandment.
Of course not. In what way did you break the most sacred of commandments?
I dishonored my father.
That is not so bad. Maybe your father deserved it.
What did you say?
I said, tell me more, my child.
Well, I tried to behave properly the way my father would like me to. But I'm afraid my heart is too wild.
Too wild?
Yes.
Could you be a little more specific about that?
I had impure thoughts about a man.
Huh?
I did. I think he was a bandit or something. He wore a black mask.
He had a deep voice?
Yes.
Ruggedly handsome?
I do not know, his face was half covered. But something in his eyes captured me.
Captured you?
I felt warm, feverish.
Lustful?
Yes, lustful. Forgive me.